Choosing both Mary Ellen and Sharon for the Y Gala is so ideal because they've been friends for over 40 years.
Are you crying yet?
We've been best friends since our teens, really.
They literally could probably finish each other's sentences.
It was great to go on vacations.
Three boys. So yeah, it was three boys and three boys.
Yeah.
Well, I've been a Y member forever. I mean, since 66. I would go there and learn how to swim, swimming lessons.
I also learned to swim at the Y, and as a child went to the Y, and so did my brothers. Well, the thing would be that, like, on Friday night, if your mom or your dad dropped you off at the Y, you knew when you walked in, your friends would be there.
It's just always been part of our lives. I mean, there's always some place that you go back to do something at the Y.
It's just a community hub.
I can remember first night Montclair, the big New Year's Eve thing.
Yeah.
The Y would open up its doors for certain programs.
They had the skateboarding show in there, which my son was a skateboarder. That was amazing.
And that old couple, the Bartholomews, that did the square dancing, that was so much fun. What do they call that? The Virginia Reel?
Do-si-do.
Yeah. The facility has improved, and they have really kept up with current exercise trends that aren't just trends, ones that work. But it still has that sameness to it. When I walk in, the smell is the same. It just feels the same vibe. The people may have come and gone, but it feels like home.
Sharon and I met at the YMCA in Boston in 1986. We've loved the idea that it's very democratic, it's approachable, it's available to everybody. And as Sharon's been a huge part of what's happening here as a business person, and still found the time to support things that are happening at the Y. She doesn't have much time, and she's been able to find the time, and I'm hugely proud.
Sharon does what she says she's gonna do. If she promises a favor, she does it. She comes through for people. She's extremely generous.
Our organization, Lamp for Haiti, started in 2006, and right from the beginning, Sharon has really been not only contributing her own self, her own resources, but also being able to engender other persons in the community.
For several years, she's been partnering with My Transition Program, which is a Montclair High School program. One goal of ours is to provide work opportunities for students. And Sharon's been one of our most amazing partners because she welcomes students in all aspects of the restaurant. So in the hospitality end, in the kitchen, and our students' success and their ability to be a really integral part of this community is because of people like Sharon.
She's really fun, more fun than anyone I know.
She could be the mayor of Montclair. Everybody knows Sharon, and of course, she's put on so many different fundraisers for all sorts of very important events in Montclair that are held at her restaurant. She's so giving of herself, and I think that's why we all love her.
The things that she does with the YMCA, I'm not at all shocked about. This is just who she is. I think she can't help herself. I think she really engenders this notion of community.
Mary Ellen was very instrumental in bringing the daycare center to the YMCA. It was originally the South End Community Daycare Center at St. Luke's, and they lost their lease. She was on the board, and she came up with a great idea to bring it over to the YMCA.
Mary Ellen fought like mad to get the childcare employees a new position here at the Y.
Mary Ellen found us a beautiful home to go to.
All the kids, all the love.
We've been here ever since. It's been 29 years.
One of the coolest things Mary Ellen ever did was Mary's Happy Camper. She retrofitted a little camper so that it's like a food truck. You follow her on Instagram and go wherever she is, at the Presby Irish Gardens, or she's at one of the town fairs or sidewalk sales, and you see her smiling face, which is always nice, and she gets her pleasure out of it, but she also makes it good for other people too.
She does things quietly, without any fanfare. She is an incredible photographer. She has a wonderful business mind and an organizational mind that I'm sure has certainly helped in this gala process, because as we all know, it's not easy putting these things together.
She just is so generous with her time, and whatever she has, she'd give you.
There you go. go.
So tasty.
I'd really, really be lost without her. She means a lot to me.